Hey guys, welcome back. I'm giving Frank a bath, and he's not hooked to the truck or anything else. My buddy swears by letting them graze and bait, you know, while he gives them a bath. He says they don't move around so much. I'm going to try this. Now, I just started rinsing him off. I still got to get his rear end. Well, let's see what happens. I'm going to set this phone down. Hopefully, it'll get me doing that, giving him a bath. So good. There's something wrong with this thing. It don't spray right. Soap comes out, but then don't come out. About not having him tied to something, but he ain't doing bad. He really ain't. But I feel like this teaches him bad habits of putting his head down. Thank you.
a little bit. I mean, he ain't doing bad, but I don't like the fact that he's not in one spot. So a lot of people ask, how do you do their face? My horse don't like water in the face. When they're out in the rain, do they avoid that water? They can't avoid that water. So I start off with a small mist. Like if it's kind of misting out, get his face wet. Get between his eyes, his cheeks. Get between his eyes. There you go. That's going down my arm. That's how I wash your face. I don't get high pressure water. Now my friend, this is how he washes his face. He said when it's raining and it's pouring, they can't avoid it. What are they going to do? This is how he washes their face. I don't like it. I don't recommend it. He don't like it. As you can see, he don't like it. I turn it down. Get that little mist down. Get right there. Maybe he lower his head a little bit. Like that. That's how I do it. When you lead him, he wants to eat grass, working out your hand. That's how I wash my horse. That's my buddy's way of washing his horses. I don't like being able to chase them around in circles. I don't like that. I want to be able to wash them, let them stand tight, relaxed. Oops, sorry. And get it over with because they don't want to stand there and be soaked all day. So I'll take him in here. Put him in the cross ties, let him dry a little bit, brush his mane and tail out. Y'all probably, oh, you didn't scrub his feet. Well, his feet gonna get dirty. He's getting ready for the horse show tomorrow. He's like, oh, don't do it to me again. I don't wanna go. Frank's gonna do awesome.
let him dry a little bit. Put stuff in his mane and tail so I can brush it. But yeah, that's how my friend does horses. He'll let them sit there and eat grass because he doesn't have anywhere to tie or anything to wash a horse, and there's nowhere here to tie to wash a horse. I just like having them tied so they're not moving all over. You can really get a good wash on them. Unless your horse is absolutely perfect and just stands there and you don't have to hold him, you can walk around him. That's, you know, mine will stand there, but being the road's right out there, I don't want to let him go and have him, yeah, get hit by a car if something scares him. So, but if you guys have any questions, need help, let me know. You have something recommend I could try, hey, let me know. I'll try whatever. If you guys like the videos, give it a big thumbs up. Make sure you like, subscribe, hit that notification bell. Be sure to follow me on Instagram at Lisa Bliss Colt Starting. Thank you guys for watching, and God bless.